Matthew, the 17th chapter and the 14th verse, talks about a little boy possessed with demons and how the disciples tried to cast out the spirit but had no success. Well, Jesus comes along and casts out that spirit, and they asked the question, how did you do it? And he replied to them, this guy goes by fasting and praying. Suit with the frown. Pastor wants his attention. He looks up, Deep looks down. Pastor walks to him and says, Deep, could you please lock the place? He said, I ain't staying here all day. And listen, you better get out my face. But y'all know this time by fasting, we've got to pray, y'all. Oh, my. We've got to keep on praying. A mother on the motherboard who watches and just stands, who keeps up a lot of confusion about the clothes some people wear. Well, the pastor goes to her, use a little wisdom, be kind-hearted. She says, I've been saved for 60 years. I was here when this church started. But y'all know this time by fasting, oh, my, Lord have mercy. We got to keep praying, y'all. Can't go by fasting and prayer. I got another witness, listen. A member in the choir, singing so loud. Director goes to her, can you please tone it down? She looks at that director with a twitch in her neck and says, you better get out my face before I mess around and put you in check. But y'all know, this time, mama, by fasting, we gotta keep on praying. Lord have mercy. Oh, my. Fasting and prayer. My. Come on, let's have a little church, y'all. Y'all ready? Come on, vamp time. Listen, y'all. How many know it goes by fasting and prayer? Come on, choir. Lord have mercy. Let's have a little church, y'all. Mama, you talk to your child. It seemed to be worse. You're faithful in tithes, attending your church. You tried to explain it. Still, it's going nowhere. Well, this is a case for fasting and prayer. The devil is fighting, attacking your home. Your bills overdue, and your money is gone. Can I bear my answer to you? It's fasting and prayer, my God. There's sniper attack, y'all. And then there's anthrax, y'all. There's terrorist attack, and war in Iraq, y'all. There's shooting and killing, my God. Robbing and stealing. There's violence with drugs. There's hatred with guns. You're praying all seasons. You pray for no reasons. You pray in your home. When you're all alone, my God, you pray late at night, my God.
believers tonight.
Yeah.
Hey, see, I don't care where you look.
Not a friend.
I found out that you just won't find nobody
like
that could do you like Jesus.
The Lonely Jesus.
I wonder, have I got a witness in here tonight? You just won't find
none one.
I don't care how far you go or where you look.
No,
I found out
no,
you just won't find
none one.
Body, if you don't mind, sing a verse of this song.
Jesus,
oh dear.
Jesus, no.
Well, good evening. Good evening, everybody. This is your radio bishop, Bishop Willie Horn, here at Radio KBRG, The Bridge Gospel Radio, bringing you the best in gospel music 24 hours a day, 365 days a year, just thanking and praising God for all that he does. He's doing great things in our life. Yes, he is. And you know, I'm glad about it. Amen. I'm so glad about it. God is doing so much for me. Praise God. Well, we're going to bring in some great singing tonight. We're going to bring in some great individuals that are coming in tonight. And I'm telling you, it is going to be awesome. We're also going to play some of the hits from the indie artists that send their music in here at Radio KBRG, The Bridge Gospel Radio. So I just want to let everybody know that tonight is the night. Tell somebody tonight is the night. Amen. So I'm so glad that Christ came in my life. Praise God. You know, we're going to bring up, praise God, the Swanee Quintet, and they're going to be singing Glad About It.
Well, Jesus gave me a brand new walk, and I'm
glad about it.
Jesus gave me a brand new walk, and
I'm glad about it.
My Jesus gave me a brand new walk,
and I'm glad about it.
Oh,
Jesus gave me a brand new walk,
and I'm so glad.
I'm glad
I got another verse. Jesus gave me a brand new talk,
and I'm glad about it.
One day my Jesus gave me a brand new talk,
and I'm glad about it.
Good doctor, my Jesus gave me a brand new talk,
and I'm glad about it.
I tell the whole world.
Jesus gave me a brand new talk,
and I'm glad. Jesus came in, he gave me a brand new shoulder.
I'm glad about it.
One day he gave me a mighty, 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 mighty shoulder.
I'm glad about it.
My Jesus came in, he gave me a brand new shoulder.
I'm glad about it.
Yeah, yeah,
Jesus
yeah.
Gave me a brand new shoulder.
I'm glad.
And I'm glad about
oh, I'm glad.
I'm glad about it.
Good God, somebody,
I'm glad about it.
Is there anybody here?
I'm glad about it.
Like me, can you think of one thing
glad about
that you're glad about?
Glad about?
Well, let me tell you about me.
I'm glad about
the reason I'm glad.
Glad about
my God.
I'm glad about
he's a wheel.
Glad about
in the middle of a wheel.
I'm glad about
when I'm in trouble.
Glad about
church, he's a lawyer.
I'm glad about
a lawyer in the courtroom.
Glad about
I heard somebody.
I'm
say he's a doctor.
Glad about it.
When you're sick,
glad about it.
And you can't get well,
glad about it.
I heard somebody,
glad about it.
Somebody say,
glad about it.
He's a burden,
glad about it.
A burning bearer,
glad about it.
Not only that,
glad about it.
But he's a heavy load shower,
glad about it.
Church, I feel him,
glad about it.
Moving all over me. Something about that name. Something about that name. Good, good, good God, somebody, I'm so, so glad. Anybody out there glad about it? Good, good God Almighty. Won't he, won't he make a way? Won't he, won't he make a way? Have you ever been down? Won't he, won't he pick you up? I wish I had somebody that felt like me. I could have been dead. Church, I should have been dead. Sleeping down in my grave. But church, look at my God. Made on death behave. Good, good God Almighty. When I think about where he's brought me from. Oh, I get happy. I said I get happy. Church, I begin to shout. I begin to shout. I wonder anybody out there, anybody out there know it. Anybody here been washed? Washed down in the blood. Anybody here been washed? Anybody been sanctified? Filled with the Holy Ghost. Ain't something about the Holy Ghost. Ain't something about the Holy Ghost. Won't it make you upright? Good, good God Almighty. Wow. Good God Almighty.
Sometimes it feels like I'm working for no pay. Sometimes I can't even see the light of day. But if I keep on moving as I'm upward bound, in heaven is where I'll get my crown. That's why I'll keep on
working,
working until
I get to
the other.
To carry me home,
hey.
I won't have yeah.
Cry no more.
I won't have to cry no more.
Hallelujah. I won't have to yes, cry no more.
When Jesus comes
to carry me home.
Sing a verse in. No doubt in my mind, I won't have to cry no more. God's gonna lead me to that other shore. He's gonna take me by the hand. He's gonna lead me to that promised land. This is the day when
Jesus comes
to
carry me home.
Hey,
hey. To cry no more.
Sing my verse again here. No doubt in my mind, I won't have to cry no more. God's gonna lead me to the other shore. He's gonna take me by the hand, and he'll lead me to the promised land. He'll wipe my tears away. That's what he told me. 'Cause there'll be no more tears up in glory when
Jesus comes
to
carry me home.
Nah, nah, nah. The bridge here. Sometime I tell him, I said, he's coming,
coming to carry me home,
like a thief
in the
night.
Home.
Oh,
coming to carry me home.
Sometime I look up and I tell God, I said, come on,
coming to carry me home.
He's
coming to carry me.
Can I get a witness?
Carry me home.
I said it's coming.
He's coming to carry me.
Yes, sir.
Carry me home.
He's coming.
He's coming to carry me.
Do you believe?
Carry me home.
Come on and wave
He's
your hand.
To carry me.
God is.
Carry me home.
God is coming.
He's coming to carry me. Carry me home.
I said it's coming.
He's coming to carry me.
Let's go ahead and work it, boy.
Carry me home.
Listen, I said it's coming.
He's coming to carry me.
I said it's coming to carry me.
He's 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 coming to carry me. Sometime I lift my hands up and I say, yes,
yes,
oh yeah.
He's coming. He's coming to carry me.
Can I get a witness?
He's coming to carry me.
He's coming.
He's coming to carry me.
He's coming.
He's coming to carry me.
I won't have to cry no more.
Hallelujah. I won't have to cry no more.
When Jesus comes.
Jesus comes.
Heavy load,
heavy load,
heavy load, heavy load. To do, Lord, all around me, all around me. Oh, Lord, my heavy, let me say it again, heavy load. And it's got a line, my name, but I don't worry about a thing, cause I got rid of my heavy load. Let me say it again, heavy load. Heavy load.
Heavy load.
Heavy load. Can't forget that day when I fell down on my knees. I told God all about my problems, and He fixed it for me. And all my burdens were lifted away. He turned things all around for me. I got a question right now. Won't He fix it for you? Won't He turn things all around for you? I don't mean to be nosy here tonight, but I know somebody here right now. Another sign of my voice. I want to encourage you, turn it over to Jesus, and He fix it for you. If you turn on the Lord, I don't have no doubt. Turn around and tell somebody right now. If you're going through some trials and tribulations, turn it over to the Lord. Yeah, I know you will. I feel my help coming right now.
Thank you for my change. What a difference you made in my life. You took all that was wrong, and you made everything all right. When I didn't know right from wrong, you reached out and made me strong. Change you made in me. You picked me up when I was falling down. You were there when nobody else was around. So many times I didn't know what to do, but grace and mercy brought me through. There were days when I wanted to throw in the towel, but you made a way for me somehow. And I thank you, Father, for the change
turn me all around. Thank you, Jesus.
You made a change.
Oh, thank you, Lord.
In my life.
You cleansed me up, Lord. You did it just for me. I thank you, Jesus.
You made a change.
You made a wonderful change in my life.
Change.
You did it, Lord.
You did it, Lord.
You did it, Lord. I want to say thank you, Jesus. You've been there for me time and time again,
change.
Lord. Thank you, Lord. Never would have made it without you. Never would have made it without you. Oh, God, I never would have made it without you. Thank you for coming down through 40 and two generations just for me. Oh, Lord, places I used to go, I don't go no more. Things I used to say, I don't say no more. Thank you for the change. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Bless your name, God. Thank you, Jesus. Hey! Hey!
KBRG, The Bridge, playing gospel music 24/7.
Playing gospel music 24/7.
Tune in now at www.radiokbrg.com.
Well, good evening, everyone. This is your radio bishop, Bishop Willie Horn, here at Radio KBRG, The Bridge Gospel Radio, bringing you the best in gospel music. 24 hours a day, 365 days a year. We thank and praise God for each and every one of you who have joined us here, right here on social media. We just want to say blessings to all of you who have come. Amen. Want to say shout outs to all that are listening in. At this very moment, praise God. We thank God for Pastor Bass. Good evening, Pastor Bass. Good evening to you, Bishop Bishop David Horn, good evening to you. Good evening to you, Pastor Ron Porter, good evening to you. Good evening to you as well. Praise God. We thank God for you. Praise God. Sister Robinson, good evening to you as well. Praise God. Amen. We thank God for all of you who are joining in. Those that I cannot see at this very moment, I will be able to respond to you in a few minutes. Want to let you know that God is still blessing. He is still moving by his Spirit. All things work together for the good to them that love the Lord, to them who are the called according to his purpose. And we thank God for you today. Amen. All right, let's get back to some music. Amen. And we're going to go ahead and play those songs that you send to us right here at our radio station's email address. That email address is radio@kbrgthebridge.com. That's radio@kbrgthebridge.com. Praise God. All right. If you send that to us, praise God, we'll play your song, praise God. So come on and send it to us. Send it to us as quickly as you can, praise God. If you can send it to us in a format of WAV or MP3 format, whichever format that you decide to use, send it to us right quickly here at the radio station's email page. And that's radio@kbrgthebridge.com. Amen. All right, here we go. Good evening, good evening. Amen. We'll be welcoming, amen, in a little while, praise God, our sister, Sister Lynn Robinson, praise God. We thank God for you by all means. Yes, we'll be honored to have you on the radio station as well. Amen. We're looking forward to that. Let's sit down and talk about it so that we can be able to set something up. Amen. In the near future, very near future. Amen. We thank God for DJ Danny Perry, praise God, Christian DJ Danny Perry. We thank God for him out there in Georgia, praise God. Represent us out there very well, and we praise God for him, praise God. All of our songsters and our musicians and artists that comes on from day to day, amen, throughout the day, we want to say blessings to you. We really appreciate being able to share your music with everyone that we know, amen, and we know a few people, amen. All right, we thank God for you. At this time, let's go ahead and keep it moving and keep it going. We're going to bring up, praise God, Tolan Morgan. Tolan Morgan is coming up right now.
The blood of Jesus.
The blood of Jesus is my Father.
Chapter 3, verse 23. Thank you, Jesus. A new mercy.
My heart.
Ooh.
Thank you.
Mississippi Mass Choir. I won't turn back. I know I won't turn back. Will you turn back? You better not turn back. You better stay with him. Praise God. Stay right there. Don't you leave. Never leave. He never leaves nor forsake. But praise God. Let us make sure that we stay steadfast, unmovable, always abounding in the work of the Lord, that we know that our labor that we labor is not in vain in the Lord. Amen. Thank God for each and every one of you. We praise God for you for tuning in. My God, you still in Florence, Italy? Hey, glory be to God. That's a blessing. Amen. My sister is still in Florence, Italy. Oh, wow. I thank God for all of our folk in France, and I thank God for all of our folk in Europe that are listening in this evening. Praise God. We have a lot of folk listening in Germany and Russia and France, and I thank God, and of course, the Great Britain. We want to say thank God for each and every one of you, those that are listening in from Europe, those that are listening in from Africa. Praise God. Blessings to you. And India, Pakistan, we want to say blessings to all of those that are listening in from those regions. And I want to say to you, blessings upon blessings. Amen. We appreciate you. All the way, let's take it back to the United States of America. Praise God. We want to thank God for all my Texas listeners. Praise God. My brother, my sister, praise God, in Texas. Praise God. We want to give a shout out to my brother and my sister-in-law. Praise God. And that's out there and listening in this evening. We want to say blessings to you. Haven't seen you in a while. Praise God. Just want to say blessings to you, Barry. Praise God. And Karen. Amen. Blessings to you. All right, Pastor Delaware is listening in. Praise God, Pastor Daryl Bass and the Delaware Boys. Praise God. I'm going to change this group's name to Pastor Daryl Bass and the L.A. Boys. Glory to God. We thank God for you, Pastor Daryl Bass. Praise God. And some of your names I cannot pronounce. Praise God. So if I mess it up, please charge it to my head, not to my heart. Praise God. I see you. And I'm going to try to enunciate and try to pronounce your names. Praise God. And if I mess it up, please don't take it the wrong way. It's no insult at all. Praise God. We're going to keep it going. We're going to keep it going. Amen. And then we'll be right back with you. We're going to do a little Bible quiz for those of you, all of you Bible scholars out there. We're going to do a little Bible quiz with you. Praise God. The telephone lines are not on, up just yet. Praise God. But we're getting ready to turn the telephone lines on so you can call in and kind of talk with us and chit-chat with us if you like. Amen. So give us a moment. We're going to get the guys to set that up. Praise God. So that we can be able to chit-chat with you on the radio. Amen. Online. Amen. So let's keep it going. Okay. Just know everything, one thing I need to be, and one thing we need to be, praise God, one thing we need to be is this: we need to be right. Amen? Uh-huh. Okay, so what we need to be is right. Don't you get tired of folk that are pretentious and are pretending and are always acting as though they're right, but they're not. Praise God. They always have some type of motive. Amen. But I want to be right. I got to be right. I have to be right by my brothers, my sisters. I need to be right by my family. Praise God. I need to be right. Amen. Especially, I need to be right by God. But since God knows all things, he knows whether we're right or not. Praise God. Amen. Amen. I just want to be right. Amen. I just want to be right. I just want to be right. Amen.
Come on, put your hand together. I just want to be right. 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 When you see me singing my song, I just want to be right. When you see me walking alone, I just want to be right. Girl, it's never say, right.
testifying.
I just want to be right.
When you see me giving God the praise,
I just want to be right.
Yeah. When you see me worshiping the Lord,
I just want to be
in here. The devil don't have no new tricks, he just got new faces. When the devil trying to get you to do something wrong, just look at that devil and say, oh, be right.
Be right. Be right. Be right. I wanna be right.
Get him out of here.
Be right.
Wanna be right.
Be right.
Get him out of here.
Be right.
Wanna be
right.
Wanna
be right.
If you wanna
be right.
Be right.
Be right.
Look at your neighbor.
Be right.
Look.
I wanna be right.
Say neighbor.
Be right.
Just want to be right. Got to be right. Must be right. Want to be right. Amen. Are you right? We'll find out, won't we? Amen. Want to say, we're still working on that, sis. Praise God. Hold on. Amen. We're trying to connect everything where I don't have to get on the phone. They're going to shoot it right through the radio station. Amen. So we'll be right there in a second. I will let y'all know. Amen. I will let you all know once they get it hooked up. Amen. All right. I want to say to my brother, Antonio Parker, we really appreciate the music that he sends to us. We want to say good evening to him as well. Amen. We want to say we really appreciate his music. Amen. These young artists, I can say young artists because I'm an elder artist. Amen. We thank God for the young artists, the youth. Amen. We need the youth. They're the church of now, the church of today. Amen. And I want to say to them, continue to do what God has called you to do. Amen. So I'm talking to you. I'm talking to you. Continue to do what God called you to do. Amen. Let no man despise your youth. Let no one despise your youth. Amen. I did. I did. I had a lot of, you know, situations where my youth, you know, they despised the youth. Yeah, the youthfulness in me. And amen. They wanted me to be them. Amen. I believe that you only have enough room to be yourself, you know, not to be someone else, because those individuals are already taken. Amen. So you can't be someone else. That position is already taken. Amen. So just be you. Be yourself. But be that right man in Christ, that right lady in Christ. Amen. And so I'm just praising God and magnifying God today, because he is doing great things in my life, making, and there's always changes being made in us. Did you not know that? There's always changes being made in us if we allow him to do it. Amen. If we allow him to do it, praise God. And so coming up is Youthful Praise. They're coming up with this song.
There's a cloud. Come on, say it.
There's a cloud.
It's hovering over this place. And it's the way.
Come on, everybody, clap your hands if you want to go in the house.
Praise God. We thank God for hallelujah. Y'all don't know who that was. That was the Tally Boys. That was the Tally Boys. All right. Amen. Coming up, they said, I know I'm blessed, right? Are you blessed? I know I'm blessed. Amen. But one thing I do not want on me is chains on me. I don't want any shackles on me, you know, hindering me. I don't want anything to get in my way. I'm going to praise him. I'm going to magnify and glorify him. Yes, I will praise the Lord. Amen. Hallelujah. Well, Darryl McFadden and the Disciples are coming up.
I've been there for so long. I need Jesus
to set me free.
Oh,
yes, yes. Shackles. Shackles. You got to loose these shackles. I know y'all dancing now. We're going to leave you dancing. We're going to just close the service right here. That was enough right there. That was enough said right there. We need to just go ahead and close, take up an offering, and say, all right, let's go home. Amen. Oh, man. Hallelujah. I tell you, I'm enjoying myself here at the radio station, in the studio. Praise God. I'm just thanking God for the opportunity to be able to share the gospel through song. Amen. To share the gospel through song. We haven't gotten to our indie artists as of yet. Praise God. I'm just having a good time right up in here. Glory to God. Amen. To my sister, praise God. Sister Broussard, good evening to you, my sister. Amen. Who did I miss? I know I've missed some names. And please, Pastor Scott, Edward Scott is watching. Praise God. God bless you, sir. Amen. Pastor, let's see if I can say it. Shazad. Amen. God bless you. I hope I said your name right. Amen. Be prosper. Praise God. Praise God for you. Amen. I can't get that last name, so you're going to have to help me with that one. Amen. Amen. Can't get that last name. Good evening. Good evening to you, sister. Amen. Thank God for my wife. Amen. She's on. God bless you. Good evening to my wife. Amen. Veronica Harper, praise God. All you folks from back east, from down south and back east is coming on in here. Y'all supposed to be in bed. Go to sleep. Amen. Amen. Go to sleep. Amen. All right. For those of you on the West Coast, good evening to you. Good afternoon, rather. Praise God. It's about 434. It's about 434. Amen. And we thank and praise God for the opportunity to come to you all. Praise God and share the good news of Jesus Christ through song. Amen. We thank God for all of those that are listening internationally. Thank you so much. Amen. I know it's probably, what time is it in Florence? In Florence, Italy. What time is it? Amen. I don't know. What time is it? Sister Lynn Robinson is in Florence, Lady Wendy, and she's saying hello to you. Amen. From Florence, Italy. Glory to God. So we thank God for you. What time is it out there, Sister Lynn? Amen. It's 12:34 a.m. Wow. Amen. 12:34 a.m. Amen. It's only 7:30. Yeah, then it's past your bedtime then. Y'all supposed to be going to bed about 6 o'clock. Y'all supposed to be going to bed at 6. So it's past y'all bedtime. Y'all go to sleep. You too, Pastor Daryl Bass in Delaware. Go to bed. Amen. All right. Yes, ma'am. 12:35 in Florence. Amen. A.M. Praise God. So it's a whole nother day in Florence, Italy. Amen. Today is Thursday today. Praise God. It's already Friday in Italy. Amen. So we thank God for you all. Amen. Amen. Sister Broussard gives a shout out to you, First Lady. Amen. Hallelujah. We got two different pages going on, y'all. So that's why if she doesn't see you on one page, it's on another. Praise God. So we got two different pages going on. So we thank God for you. Amen. We're streaming on two different pages. Go to bed. Go to bed, Pastor Bass. Praise God. Go to bed. Amen. Y'all stay. I'll keep y'all up all night, then y'all be blaming it on me. Amen. Amen. Anybody seen Christian DJ Daddy Perry? Anybody seen him? Did we wake him up? Amen. Is he still awake? Amen. I know he is, but if you see him, tell him we need him to come in here because we want to talk to him and we want him to tell us about the things that's going on in the Georgia area, praise God, and throughout the South, North Carolina, South Carolina. Wait a minute. Sister Harper knows what's going on. Praise God. Out there in North Carolina, South Carolina. Amen. So we thank God for you. Amen. So let me go ahead and Sister Shackles been loosed. I'm almost ready to stop right there where the shackles are loosed. Amen. But we're not going to stop there. We're going to bring Donald Lawrence up. He's going to tell us about the best is yet to come.
Hold on, my sister.
Hold on, my sister. Just look up.
Let's turn this into a party. I know y'all know how to move out there. Come on, y'all, let's do it. Show these people how to move in here. Come on. Come on, y'all. Come on. Make some noise in here. Come on, everybody. Hey. I want to hear the audience one more time. Back there in the balcony. Come on. You ain't. What?
Maybe you haven't seen anything yet. Well, it doesn't fit very well, does it? So I guess we have to stay with the you ain't seen nothing yet. Amen. Good evening, everyone. Amen. We thank God for you. Amen. We thank God for each and every one of you who have joined us here, myself and First Lady Wendy. Praise God. We are out there, praise God, interacting with you, praise God. Hopefully we can reach each and every one of you and respond to each and every one of you. And we want to say thank you. Thank you for supporting KBRG, The Bridge Gospel Radio. We really appreciate you. Praise God. With those of you that support financially, we really appreciate it because this radio station has to stay on the air. Why? Because we can so that we can continue to share the good news of Jesus Christ around the globe. Amen. God made a promise. And his promise was that we would reach every place on the map, every place in the globe. Amen. So I believe God and I trust him, and that we would be able to reach every place on the globe. Amen. By sharing the good news of Christ. We want to say good evening to, or good morning. Is it morning? I'm not sure yet. I know it's about 11 hours difference with us. Amen. We want to say to Kenya, Africa, praise God. Pastor Copap, good evening. Praise God. Good morning. Praise God. Or afternoon. I don't know what time it is there. Praise God. But I want to say good hello to you. Praise God. Blessings to you and all of our family members there in Kenya. Praise God. We thank God for your brothers and sisters in Kenya. For those that are in Ghana, thank you. Praise God. We thank God for you, as well as Nigeria. Good. Hello. Hello to all of our brothers and sisters in Africa. Praise God. let's keep it moving. We're going to do a throwback. We're going all the way back. Praise God. So some of you may know who this artist is. This is your quiz for tonight. Who is this artist? Amen. Who is this artist?
Let's get some witnesses in here tonight. Listen.
Yes, he is. He's an on-time God. Yes, he is. He always comes on time. Amen. Even though we think it's the 11th hour for us, praise God. Even we think it's we're at the end of our rope, praise God. God is a timely God, and he comes right on time. Amen. Everything we need, praise God, he supplies it according to his riches and glory, and I thank God for the miracles that he have wrought in our lives, in your life. Praise God. I tell you, God is an on-time God, and we need to be giving him the praise, the glory, the honor, everything we need to give to him. Hallelujah. I'm telling you, he's an on-time God. Oh, yes. Yes, he is. Yes, he is. That was Dottie Peoples. Thank you for those of you that answered that question. Praise God, Dottie Peoples. Yes, yes. That's one. I'm gonna give you another one. Who could tell me who this artist is that's coming up?
You know, I'm gonna change the format a little bit here. Give me F. I ain't trying to run nobody home, but I'm ready to go back down home. I tell everybody, traditional music is here to stay. Huh? And on my last two albums, I took a trip down Old School Boulevard. Y'all don't mind if I go down those? I don't know, maybe I better not do that one. You see, that's our foundation. The new stuff is good. I love it. I ain't trying to cut nobody. I love it. I love me some Kurt Franklin and hip hop. All that's good. I'm well rounded in the music now. But it's something about those old hymns, they'll never die. Now, if I had me some help in here, I believe I could. Y'all ain't gonna help me. Y'all ain't gonna help me. I was listening, watching the television, and I saw where they're trying to get some nuclear bombs together and stuff, you know. And nuclear wars and coming, you know, they about ready to hit us again. But I'm not worried about a thing. Because it reminds me, and when I was listening, they said they could send a chemical through here and could wipe us out. But when I was listening, it took my mind back down to an old song that my foreparents used to sing. And when things didn't look so good ahead, they say, "Guide me, oh thou." Oh, y'all ain't going. Bring Jehovah. I got a witness over here. I believe I got some witnesses in here. Am weak, but let's go on to church tonight. That he would preach on the road with us, and sometime he'd get up and say, "It seems that somebody here, their back is against the wall tonight, and I need to raise a hymn to encourage you." And tonight I want to ask you a question, because I know somebody in here that's been through something lately. What you gonna do when you don't know what to do? You know what you do? You say, "Father, I pray, to give you a bad report. No, no other, no other. I know come on.
right, it's time, it's time, it's time. That should have woke somebody up. It's time. It's time for a Bible quiz question. I need you to tell me, who killed the Philistines with a jawbone? Who killed the Philistines with a jawbone? Let's find out. No, it wasn't King David. It was a jawbone of a donkey. There you go. Samson. Amen. Samson. God bless you. Thank you, Sister Robinson. No, it wasn't her. Okay. Amen. All right. All right, let's keep it moving. Praise God. Tell me who this artist is.
Even if you don't.
All right. Anyone figured it out yet? No? All right. Let me tell you who it was. It was Georgette Johnson and Deliverance. Georgette Johnson and Deliverance. All right. Okay. We're getting ready to about wrap it up. We have a Bible study coming up at 6 o'clock p.m. Praise God. Alpha Omega Ministries is coming up at 6 o'clock p.m. Pacific Standard Time. And they have a great Bible study that's coming up. Praise God. Bishop Corey Ruffin Sr. will be the teacher. He's the pastor of Alpha Omega Ministries in Riverside, California. So they'll be coming live on the radio tonight. Praise God. Social media as well. So let's get ready for it at 6 o'clock. So I'm going to have to go ahead and shut down a little and close it out. But I'm going to close it out with a good friend of mine out of Delaware. Praise God. Pastor Daryl Bass and the Delaware Boys, Fix It.
That you're going through, turn it over to Jesus, because he knows just what to do. Weeping may endure for only for a night, but if you turn it over to Jesus, he'll make everything alright. Yes, he can. Yes, he can. Yes, he can. Yes, he can. I got one more thing, y'all. Whatever you're going through, turn it over to Jesus, because he knows just what to do. Turn it over to the Lord, he'll make everything all right. I know that God, yes,
he can fix it for you.
My Lord, you. Oh, yes, he can.
I know that God,
yes,
he can fix it for you.
This is what he'll do.
He can fix it for you.
He can fix it for you. Go on and dry your weeping eyes.
He can fix it for you.
And put a smile on your face.
He can fix it for you.
Know that God's got you in the palm of his hand.
He can fix it for you.
He's gonna turn it all around.
He can fix it.
Somebody
for
worried
you.
About a bill due, but God's gonna fix
he
it.
He can fix it for
he's
you.
He's gonna turn that thing all around.
He can fix it.
It ain't
for
gonna
you.
Always be like this, y'all. Yeah.
He can fix it for you.
What's coming is better than what's been, y'all.
He can fix
go
it for
on
you.
And get ready for your miracle, miracle.
He can fix it for
it's
you.
On the way. It's on the way. It's
he
on the way.
Can fix it for
see you through it all, yeah. Weeping may endure for a night, yeah. Sure, it's coming to the morning time. Yes, he will.
He can fix it for you.
He's gonna fix it for you.
For you.
Yes, he will, he will.
He can fix it for you.
He will, he will, he will.
He can fix it for you.
Go on and get ready, y'all. Go on and get ready. Hallelujah. Hebrews 11 and 1 says, now faith is the substance of things hoped for, the evidence of things not seen. I'm declaring that any given moment, God's going to step in your room and turn it all around. Yes, he will.
He can fix it for you.
He's going to fix it just for you. Yeah.
He can fix it for you.
Oh, I believe he will. Yeah, yeah.
He can fix it for you.
Trust in the Lord with all that heart.
He can fix
lean
it
not
you.
To that own understanding. Yes,
he
but in all thy ways,
you.
In all thy ways, trust
he
God. He's gonna direct
you.
Your path. Yes, he will.
He can fix
yes, he will.
You.
Yes, he will. Yes, he will.
Yes, he will. Can fix
my Lord,
I know that
God cares.
He can fix it.
Yes, he will.
I know that God
yeah, yes.
can fix it for you.
He's gonna fix it for you.
Amen, amen. We thank God for Pastor Daryl Bass and the Delaware Boys. Thank you so much. He will fix it. God will fix it for you. Yes, he will. Yes, he will. Well, we want to say good night to you. May God bless each and every one of you. We thank God for you showing up and praising God with us and lifting up the name of Jesus along with us. May God keep you in his keeping power. Father, we thank you for our brothers and sisters, oh God, that are listening from all over the world. We ask you in the mighty name of Jesus to touch their hearts and minds, oh God, meet the needs in their lives in the mighty name of Jesus. If there be any sick among us, oh God, touch and heal in the mighty name of Jesus. Oh God, we pray in the mighty name of Jesus that the songs that we rendered on this evening, if there's someone that didn't know Christ, oh God, that they would have come to him by now and said, Lord, I want to be saved. So Father, we say thank you, oh God, for thanking you for the souls that are being saved, delivered, and set free. And Lord, we'll forever give you praise, glory, and honor. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. God bless you all. Have a wonderful, wonderful evening. And we'll see you next time on our evening praise. Bye-bye now.
I need a blessing to come my way. Let me carry somebody to keep on.